Shall we continue? So, Marin saved Fulner and scared away the entity for a while. However, he knew that the demon would return soon. Marin lowered Fulner off the cliff, and they took refuge in the mine. After recovering from the blow, the dark entity rushed after them. The horse that Marin rode earlier became frightened and galloped away. A loop of cable slipped off, and the gate to the mine slammed down. The brothers of misfortune were locked up. Day turned into night. The angry entity disappeared somewhere. Finally, Fulner regained consciousness. Although he was weak, they understood they needed to find a way out of the mine.
Well, it's already night.
Drink. I'm thirsty.
Well, how are you, fellow? Are you aware of what's happening?
More than enough. Thank you. By the way, I didn't need your help. I could have done it myself. I must take revenge on this creature.
Yes, sure. I saw how you almost took revenge on it.
I'll find it again.
You'll find it. I'm sure you will. But first, we need to get out of here. Do you know these places?
Yes. These are the mines where the dwarves of our valley work. The rails go into a long tunnel.
This is good.
What's the problem? We just need to find Have you found anything explosive yet?
Damaged. The rails are ending too. Hold on tight.
And the rails indeed ended. The trolley quickly flew down to the uneven ground. The trolley overturned a couple of yards away. Marin and Fulner fell head over heels.
Oh, how many times will I fall today?
But we got out of this trap.
Look, some old castle. Looks like this is a shepherd's rest stop. Where is he?
I hope he didn't get drunk on rum and fall off a cliff.
I'm so hungry.
I think Maru won't need the sausage anymore. And we don't yet know when we'll have... I see 5 sheep here. There should be 8 sheep.
The rest of the sheep could have scattered around the area. I don't get it. Is that a sheep barking? More sheep!
It looks like these sheep from the flock that grazes near the ruins.
Look, the dog fell into a hole. We need to save it while it's still hanging on.
Come here.
It won't go.
Can we lure it with a sausage?
our sausage?
It's not ours.
Ooh. Look, one sheep did not move for some reason. Could something happen? I think a little more weight is needed.
Yes, it worked. See? Even a small butterfly matters. We need to go up there and activate the portal.
disgusting. Dead birds cause flies to swarm here.
Yes, we need to remove all this abomination from the museum. We need something to put the chameleons in.
And something to catch them. We can't catch them with bare hands, can we? Yes, that's right. Eat them. Is this your academy?
There's a secret passage to the library under this statue, but I don't know how to open it. We need to figure it out.
Superheroes always take a detour! Holy gears, I have never seen so many books!
I don't know. This is what I need. Exactly what is needed. Civilization is this?
That's it! I know what kind of civilization it is!
What? Did you notice anything unusual there?
Yes, everything was unusual there. My sister and I snuck into some temple where...
You accidentally took a dagger. From a sarcophagus. In the unknown temple.
You described it exactly.
Boy, this is no joke. Do you know that the world is full of cursed things that you shouldn't touch?
Wait. I remembered one more thing. When I opened the lid of the sarcophagus, darkness thickened around me. It became even colder.
Where did it happen? I need to explore that place.
In the dungeons of the canyon. I have a shelter there. Well, you know, a man's lair. And there I have a
There is a dolmen in the canyon. This means that we can get there from the academy.
What's our plan?
This is the archive.
Why does it seem like...
It was me.
Wow, what a thing. It's just a pity that we don't...
What did you just say?
Thank you.
Exactly what is needed. So, these are the recipes for two twinned potions. We need to prepare them. Now let's go to my hideout. It's at the end of the corridor. Here, this is my office that no one knows about, I hope. Thank you.
What are you doing?
It's mad. Great. Now let's go to the door in the backyard. I need to drink the elephant's memory potion to see the hidden keys in the library archive. I memorized it. Now let's go to the archive to look for the keys. Now I need to take the second potion.
Well, do you see anything? magic of yours is a great thing. Your rector's office is cool.
So we need to study the map of Dolmens to find out which one we need to move into the canyon. Oh no, the symbol corresponding to the canyon dolmen.
There's a hyperstone behind the bars, the one we read about in the book. Thank you.
Here it is, the missing symbol. Now we need to find a stone and a dolmen with the same symbol.
The partners entered the portal in the backyard of the academy and appeared in a completely different place.
I know these places. So much has happened in the past few days. It feels like I was here a week ago, but it was just yesterday morning.
It's not over yet. The most important part is ahead.
I've never seen my land from this angle before. I have always wanted to visit these places. If you look closely, you can see my estate and school from here. By the way, you can use a spotting scope.
Great. Let's think how we can get down into the dungeon.
This is my school.
Are you studying at this school? Was it your teacher who was hurt by the demon?
Mr. Dornard, was he hurt too?
Yes, Madouk turned the whole school over and injured the teacher.
I will avenge you, Mr. Dornard! This is the Boggaro Estate. I live there with my mother and sister. Yesterday, the estate was attacked by this entity.
This is not an entity, but a Madouk demon. We've already found this out.
Who cares? The most important thing is to find... I usually step off the cliff here when I go to my shelter. This is the city. There's the temple on the left that Mora and I found. Here's the sarcophagus where I took the dagger. However, I lost it later. Here you need to write special prayers. This is how I managed to open the sarcophagus.
Thank you.
We need to stop the movement of the rings.
I started them. I know how to stop them.
This is a museum. Here we can learn more about this civilization.
These runes look familiar. Can they be a clue?
Greetings, visitors. I am the guide. Welcome to the Museum of Hyun Tomb. You are in the main hall, dedicated to our great ruler, Orgela. What would you like to know about her?
Hello. Did I get it right that your people buried Orgela not according to her will?
That's true.
I see. The thing is that...
That's why we want to catch it and kill it.
Well, not exactly.
So how can we catch him?
You are right. There is a weapons
device?
The main hall displays the...
Understood. Well, that's all for now.
Glad to be of help. I hope...
Since you're such an outstanding mechanic...
Are you leaving me?
I haven't...
I need to collect all the parts listed in the instructions.
Here I am. I told you I would return fast.
Where were you?
I brought a ritual mask. I hope to talk to Orgela with the help of it. Have you assembled the trap?
Yep. All that remains is to charge the crystal with mana. Now.
To the sacred peak. This appears to be a special place for Orgela. We will lure her there. Here we are. Place the trap into the center of the circle.
Thank you.
happening? I can't move.
Stop, Oikella.
Who said that?
I was in...
Oikella, you've been dead for...
But why? I wanted my ashes to be...
Yes, yes, we are now at the Sacred Peak. Oikella, we are ready to put you out of your misery right now. Just tell us how we can do this.
The Sacred Peak has four obelisks dedicated to the four totem animals. Place their skulls on the obelisks.
What prayers?
You will understand.
Well, looks like we need to look for the skulls of these animals.
Some of the professors did not go home. We can't go through the portal. We'll have to go back through the back door.
The eye sockets of all four skulls lit up. Energy flowed from the skulls to the entity in the circle's center. The energy increased to capacity and exploded. The blast wave passed over the entire mountain.
Thank you.
There was a peaceful silence. The ritual worked. The underground ruler has found her peace.
What do you think?
I'd rather be in school. By the way, I'm Fulner.
Marin.
The end.
It was cool when Fulner blew up his hideout.
And I liked the way they collected sheep. It was so funny.
Sheep are not cool.
Blowing up your house is not cool.